If you love to travel like me, I recommend going to Colombia and visiting Volcán del Totumo. It's where I am right now. You take a mud bath and it's really good for your skin because it has so many properties. And you can basically stay in there as long as you want. Then after that, they ask you if you want the ladies at the river to shower you or if you just want to leave full of mud and shower yourself. And obviously, I'm like, let the ladies at the river shower me. But I did not expect them to shower me the way that they showered me, and you'll see. So right here, I was like, oh, okay, this is normal. You know, like she's just showering me. She's taking off the mud. She's moving my underwear a little bit, my top a little bit. But then, like, when I got comfortable and after she finished scrubbing my face, she did this. And I know it's normal because, like, it's just showering, but look it.